The suspense is killing me. You're coming with me, treasure. Stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
What an incredible place.
It's the matrix of our Titan.
What does...
When the time comes, this is where Blades come to be reborn as Titans.
You mean we'll all become Titans someday?
It's nice to be here again. After 800 years.
Were you born here too, Azurda?
After all, I was a Blade born from the Tornan Titan. Of course, I don't have any memories of that time. Once a Blade becomes a Titan, they can live without being bound to the driver who awoke them. One day, they may come to watch over their children as the very ground beneath their feet.
And the fleeting bonds become eternal. It's the basis of the Tornan Creed.
Eternal bonds.
So, what now?
Malice said he was going to wait.
But can we really believe him?
I don't think he lied.
Why so?
He was enjoying himself, that's why. I'd say he's having way too much fun to stop right now.
He said that humans long for death.
And that he was happy to oblige.
Benevolent servant.
Suspense is killing me.
Nature makes a fine ally.
This is becoming addictive. Suspense is killing me.
I am grateful to greet another day.
So, what's on today's schedule?
Hey, Jin. That mask. You don't need it anymore.
Yeah. Since you're a Knight of Torna now, there's no danger of getting in trouble for resonating with a stolen core.
What should we do with that?
Nothing, I think. I think I'll keep wearing it. You went to all the trouble of making it for me.
Yeah. I mean...
Huh?
Someday I'll die, and just like that you'll return to your crystal. Even if you forget everybody, at least you might be able to keep the mask that I made you.
Laura.
But I imagine that day's still a long way off, so don't worry.
If I were a praying man, I'd pray this journal finds its way to you. Trusting that it will, I will use these last words to pass down a means of carving the bond between myself and my partner into this flesh. This is how it is done.
So, I'm officially a Tornan driver now. Okay, let's make some memories.
Adam's star is rising. It seems that the people love him.
Huh. And naught but the fruit of the king's whimsy in an obscure woman.
Ah.
Yet if only he were not the driver of the Aegis.
You'd each have your just share of dignity.
Questor, is it really true that...
Certainly, I did give life to Malos, But when he acts, it's divine will.
The destruction of the world is the will of the divine.
Indeed it is. Malos is the instrument of destruction. Making the architect's will imminent takes many able hands.
It may be this is exactly what they wanted. Become Titans. Have a longer life with humans. Huh?
Oh, nothing. I was just remembering the previous time you said that.
I did?
My reply was, how about you? And what do you think you said?
I don't wish for forever. All I want is my life with her. That's plenty.
Ah. Spoken like a true blade. No one can begrudge you that.
I wonder how it was for you.
Well, honestly, I suppose I may well have been just like you, Jean. Still? Being like this isn't so bad, either. After some years, or centuries, you find yourself ready for new relationships. I came to realize that.
New relationships.
I'd like you to trust us with this.
Aren't we intrepid?
Nature makes a fine ally.
Put another win under our belts?
Just look at us! Of course we'll win!
Heal one another time! My flames!
There's no time to delay. But still, we need a new strategy.
Okay, look. You make that mistake twice, and we're done here.
becoming addictive. Becoming addictive. Let's get down to business. Pretty good, all things considered. I fight for my friends.
The future is within our grasp.
All credit to my siblings in arms.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Well, this is awkward.
Give me a shout next time something happens.